After watching this video, you will be able to understand what are the feeding habits of pollock fish. Pollock Pollicus pollicus, also known as European pollock or Atlantic pollock, is a white, round fish common in the Northeast Atlantic. It is worth noting that it is a different species from pollock, Theragra chalcogramma, also known as walleye pollock or Alaska pollock. This fish species comes from the Northeast Pacific Ocean. Before having more information about what are the feeding habits of pollock fish, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. What they eat. Pollock feeds on deep sea prawns and open water fish. Their diet includes Atlantic herring, Clupia haringis, the lesser sand eel, Amadites tobianus, the European sprat, Spratus spratus, and the caplin, Melotus villosus. They are usually seen within kelp forests, even shipwrecks, as well as hanging above them, searching for food. What you can do to catch them. Pollock are a favorite among anglers because they easily take the bait. But it still makes sense to know the types of bait, as well as where and when to fish for them. Use small fish as baits. While fresh fish like pilchards, sprats, and sand eels are best for pollock fishing since these are their natural prey, but strips of herring and mackerel as well as prawns, shrimp, peeler crabs, and ragworms work well, too. In the absence of these baits, you can also use artificial baits like spoons, plastic sand eels, perks, and Devon minnows. We suggest Origlam 5-pack minnow fishing lure, Proboros fishing spoons lures, and Storm Wild Eye Live sand eel bait. Choose the best places to fish for them. Pollock can be caught throughout the year, but you have to change locations depending on the month. From May to September, it's best to fish for them inshore. From mid-October until April, head for the deeper offshore waters. Look for weed-covered rocks, wrecks, and reefs, and kelp forests since pollock prefer these places. If you're in the United Kingdom, the best locations are in the deep waters off Southern Ireland and West Country, as well as in rocky areas around the British Isles. If you're fishing from piers, harbor walls and rocky outcrops, you should ideally use either a rotten bottom rig or a sliding float rig. If you're boat fishing, your best bet is a rotten bottom rig, too. You must also consider the time of day when fishing for pollock. The best times are dawn and dusk when pollock rises to feed near the surface. What are the feeding habits of pollock fish? Conclusion. To summarize, pollock is a relatively easy fish to catch, but you should know its feeding habits, the what, when, and where. Use the knowledge you learned here to increase your fishing success. For more information about what are the feeding habits of pollock fish, visit our website yourfishguide.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.